Don't finger point at anyone. That's wrong. That is very wrong.
What are the matches?
Press statement, sir.
See.
Si jagufunza.
Ngiyakufunza.
Ngiyadeka strong boy.
But like they're just talking without knowing what they're on the ground.
Then you compare with the mucha. So. No.
Kuna bucha hiyo. Na face yako pia.
Pistol did 4 rounds of ammunition.
My absence, those people are called, even the PS was called. We called Vasolomon Njere, your deputy IG. We told him what was happening. The reason I came here is because I heard that today our youth were being tear gassed here on the road. I was called to come because we are not here for war. We are not fighting anyone. This is just an election. A ward election, not even a parliamentary election. Why should people start fighting?
But why are they with
panga? Just there, sir.
Why
the
are
moment,
they
the reason why us has to tear gas them, one, there was an offensive weapon.
They were coming with offensive. We've got them there.
There are pangas there.
There are pangas in our vehicle. Machetes.
If there are pangas, the best thing we can do now.
We told them, jump in the
jump
bus.
Out.
We have just got the pangas. Jump in the bus. Come with somebody from the next. Who allow you through our bus. They didn't want.
Now my request is very simple. Search everyone. If they have any pangas, get the pangas.
No, the reason being is
that bus there.
This is just a local government election.
But we've got
that's why I don't understand myself.
But why should they come with pangas? We have the pangas in the vehicle.
No, the problem is you are not getting my point. The problem is the police command and UPND had a meeting in our absence.
Why?
I don't know whether it's
you,
sir. I don't know whether it's
you. We were outside our window with. They were insulting me.
I'm sorry if they were insulting you.
UPND are the lawyer. He insulted me. Paka ba UPND ma zako kumolesha. Kuni tu kana.
I don't know where you
are. What fuck? You were dealing with the thugs. You knew that you are coming.
We
serve
the government.
Why do you allow? You can imagine police officers at the police court. You irrelevant people. You foolish people.
Who are insulting?
You be NG lawyer. He says he's a lawyer.
I don't know where you
are. Our reason for coming here is because of that.
No. You can bang us now. You are concerned with the bangers. You can't come with that.
Can you search all the vehicles and check if they're bangers?
No, let us show him so that it's on camera as well.
Because all of us will put signatures. So, for the sake of reason, our government,
I
have given you my example. Me being an example, I'm Inspector Shimshi. Get even the name.
No, okay? No problem.
We are serving the government of the day.
Exactly.
We should make sure that there's peace.
And we are very happy for that.
For instance, this is just the election.
Search
For the sake of you have received the area, I want to say your people have been smashed or they have been injured.
Yes.
Get it from him now. He was on the ground. Look for himself.
This one is my big man. He knows me very well.
Even as we could not have find him. What have we done? The same person is the one who has even taken him to the hospital. Okay. So what we want from you, being in charge of those people,
Onant, they got this money from a PF card.
Yes.
And you pretending that you PF card, Afuna Kusontam, Afuna Kupayam. I refuse.
Let him put
his hand on his own purpose. And all those I'm not, I'm condemned.
You are,
they are creating an story.
No, no one can condemn you. No. I know you very well. I know how you have suffered for this party. No one can condemn you.
We are even wasting time. Just organize yourself together with the PS. Talk to those guys. You can remain with us. We witness whatever
no,
will happen.
I'm this side myself.
Yes.
Yes. No, I'm not coming from this side.
Let us not try to import cadres, please.
Tell them,
Mr. Chung. Let us.
Who will give you the maximum protection?
Him, I'm not in a meeting about UPNC.
He said we will come to quench the war that was here and you tell us where it is.
11. 11 hours. Better to go back.
Mchani, Belenga, Parishan.
Mchani, Mkakuru Saka, 11 hours. 11 hours. I'm not going to vote at Chabi.
Yes, sir. You and us will be part of the government.
You don't know where I'm coming from.
I was there asking. I was there, I was protecting everyone there.
Let our boys go back to Lusaka and the security is in your hands, isn't it? Are you assuring us that security is in our hands? Let our boys go back to Lusaka, but we are sure that you are going to give us total security.
Mr. Chumbo, let us avoid importing
others. Yes, let's go.
It has four rounds.
Okay. You are sure that we are.
Where did you find it?
Our boys will come back.
At a polling station.
In the polling station?
Yes.
In the polling station?
Yes.
You are annoying me. You are not there. So just shut up. No. And don't say anything. All of you are from
I was there. Don't tell me to shut up. Use polite language. Use polite language. Restricted the area where it was cordoned. He was within the. What does that mean? How do I interpret that?
I'm talking to your senior. That is insubordination. You talking to me. You understand?
Sir, just talk to him.
So why are you allowing your juniors to talk to me?
No, it's okay. Just talk to the boss here.
You've got no control over them. Talk to the boss. If your task to talk to me.
We are not idiots.
Go in the back. Jump in the back.
We are disappointed with you. I tell you,
no.
We will still meet. I tell you.
Can we go?
I leave my house, come and stop here from one country. Somebody come and eat you.
Okay, let's go. No. Can we go? Let's go.
We are idiots.
What's wrong?
I didn't say what.
Everyone will protect his life.
Hello?
Why here? You must see me. You must see me.
Я не знаю, что это такое.